Do you remember the first time you were inspired by some greater purpose? My moment was back in August 2014, when the terrorist group ISIS started to occupy major cities in Iraq. I was in grad school in the United States. The conflict and the violence were devastating. They threatened the very existence of my country. The night the conflict started, I could not sleep. I feared for my family and relatives on the one hand, and the fate of the country on the other. That night, I vowed to go back to Iraq and do something good and meaningful. I started a green building business in Iraq at a time when most of the country was focused on military operations, the economic crisis, and political tensions. It was tough, but I believed in it. I knew it would be beneficial to the country, so I did not back down. It wasn't only difficult because I was introducing a new concept, or because I was working in a male-dominated field, or because I am young, or because I'm a woman. It was difficult because of all these points combined. Climate change is a political issue, a humanitarian crisis, a potential armed conflict, and it is going to displace millions of people. We've been using the Earth resources for thousands of years. We've become smarter in the way we live, produce, and consume, but we're not there yet. We've reached a turning point where we all collectively have to make a responsible decision to ensure that our actions today do no harm to future generations. With over 5,000 years of experience in building design and construction, it is about time to start building smartly and sustainably. Buildings last for decades, and they're responsible for 1/3 of the global greenhouse gas emissions. So we need to start acting now to build the climate-safe world we want and need.